Huh?
Is there a particular reason why you're photographing undercover officers, sir?
It's my First Amendment right there, huh, pal?
Oh, it is, right?
Yeah.
We're the ones you call if the house is broken into, but you feel it necessary to photograph.
Don't harass me.
Nobody's harassing you.
Really? You're about to threaten me, aren't you?
I'm not threatening you. I'm asking you why you feel the need to photograph officers, plainclothes officers.
Let me ask you something, though, bro. You live here, right?
Right. Here, watch this. If you're going to talk to me like a lawyer,
you're
I'm not going to answer.
We're not questioning.
All right. Have a nice day. Move along.
Do you live over here, though? Hey, this place is shit, bro. We're just trying to clean up your neighborhood, brother.
Are you really?
Absolutely.
Yeah. I mean, you need a search warrant and a subpoena.
Okay. You have your ID, man.
Huh?
Listen, if you live over here, we're just trying to clean your neighborhood up, man. You should understand that.
Are you detaining me?
Do you have your ID?
No.
Yeah. Give me your ID.
I don't have an ID.
Well, you better find one.
For what?
Because I'm asking for it. Because you're taking pictures of undercover personnel.
You can't do anything about that.
You want to bet on that one?
What are you going to do?
Place you under arrest.
Hey, can you watch this?
Can you obstruction. You're taking pictures.
It doesn't matter. You're a public servant on a public street.
Joe, don't bother.
You know what? Hey, you know what? He's getting real close. If you know him, talk to him because he's going to go.
Dude, hey, listen.
We're not playing a game, okay? We're doing an investigation.
Like a regular guy here.
Okay, and you're putting our safety.
Why are you threatening
I'm telling you, you're putting our safety.
I'm trying to tell you, man.
There's no right for you to be taking pictures.
We're asking you to stop.
I have a right to take pictures.
That's fine, but if somebody sees it that shouldn't see it,
right?
You understand what I'm saying?
That's my First Amendment right.
If I get You're right.
Do you understand? Look at me.
I'm glad we protect you. This is the treatment you
give us. We'll remember you. I'll remember your face, Marty. I'll remember your face, pal.
There's a reason, sir.
I'm not going nowhere.
He's in charge, so go ahead.